My name is Brave. You're watching the Monster Artist Super Live. 음악을 처음 시작하게 된 거는 원래는 갱스터였어요. 21살 전에, 그러니까 21 나이 되기 전에
When I was 21 when I got out of prison, a little brother friend of mine introduced me to hip hop music. Cypress Hill, Hand on the Pump, and that was just the beginning of hip hop music for me.
제 동생이 튼 음악을 들었어요. 사이프레스라는 음악을 듣고 그 음악에 너무 반해가지고 갑자기 음악을 이제 시작하게 된 것 같아요. 사이프레스 음악을 듣고
So basically after listening to Cypress Hill, I basically thought that I can do this kind of music. And since in K-pop, hip-hop music was starting to get big, you know, basically like I got my start in the hip-hop music and really loved it and thought that I can do really well in this and make it number one in Korea.
음악을 시작해서 이게 좀 잘 되니까 K-pop의 선구주자가 되니까 넘버원이 되니까 사람들이 인정돼 주고 이거 하기 잘했다는 생각이 이제 든 거지. 빅뱅이라는 지금 K-pop.
So basically, I've created Big Bang, Sister, Four Minute, Tin Top, AOA, and basically all the biggest K-pop groups I'm working with right now.
AOA. 너무 많은 아티스트들을 해서 한국의 모든 아티스트들은 거의 다 제 노래를 받아갔던 것 같아요. 빅뱅의 마지막 인사라는 노래.
So a few of my biggest hits were Big Bang, Last Goodbye, and also 4 Minute What Is Your Name? And quite honestly, I have over 100 number one hits in Korea with over 350 hip hop songs. There's just too many to name right now, but if you look me up, you know, you can basically find that I have well over 100 number one hits in Korea right now.
되니까 100곡이 넘으니까 너무 많아 사실은 말하기가 좀 다 일단은 미국 시장이랑 지금 코리아 한국 시장이랑 아시아 쪽이랑은 비슷한
So basically with K-pop and American music the similarities is that hip hop is really big. In US and in Korea. The differences that I can mention is that with hip-hop music in US, it's very linear. It's very much about the lyrics and about the flow of the music. Whereas K-pop music, it has like a punchline in it. And basically with that punchline, the song becomes really dramatic with melody changes, with not just with the lyrics, but with the music and the melody in itself.
들어가는 음악이라면 한국 음악은 가사 중심보다는 펀치라인 파도처럼 이렇게 왔다 갔다 하는 굴곡이 있어야 되는 음악이 되게 많이 성공을 해요. 그러니까 노멀하고 가사 위주보다는 한국에서는 자극적인 음악 빵빵하는 그런 음악이 되게 잘 되는 게 좀 다른 점인 것 같아요. 일단은 한국에서 지금 미국 온 지가 벌써 이제 2주가 넘었고
So in the U.S., I've been here in the last 2 weeks, so working on a single with YG and Crazy Bone. We've been working on this project since last December. We pretty much finished mastering and creating the music video this trip around, so you guys will be able to see that coming out pretty much soon. And in Korea, basically, there's way too many groups that I'm working with. All the major groups wants to work with me right now. I'm just basically choosing which groups, you know, which project to work on next, which groups to kind of promote next, to see, you know, what the next biggest star would be.
프로듀서 의뢰가 들어와 있는 상태라서 시간을 봐가면서 여유를 봐가면서 해야 될 것 같아요. 예.
In the U.S., there's too many hip-hop artists that I want to work with. For example, like Akon, Chris Brown, Tyga. And I want to continue working with YG. But basically, I want to collaborate with any of the hip-hop artists that are available because I believe that hip-hop music in the U.S. is very substantial. And so that, you know, I would be greatly appreciated if I get to work with any of the artists out here.
일단은 작년 12월에 녹음을 안 한 게 있는데 에릭 벨렌저 노래 녹음
So basically, since last December, we did a song with Eric Bellinger, and I just hope that, you know, with that, it continues to go on with that project and make sure that we get that song out. We've been working with also B2K, and I want to work with Akon too. We've been in talks with their people. And basically, I have this artist named Punch. It's just the 13-year-old kid. He's the one that's doing the collaboration with YG and Crazy Bone, the reason why I'm out here for that project. And so what we want to do is we want to start promoting Punch out here in the U.S. market. And so that's basically what we're trying to do is break the barriers with K-pop and U.S. and make it into one.
시키는 것도 제 또 일단은 해야 될 일이고 예, 너무 많아요 솔직히 할 일이 지금 My name is Brave and you just be Buzz.